Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to do a quick video. I got a new necklace and I wanted to share that. It's not like, you know, a name luxury brand, but it's really pretty. I just wanted to also show you that the bag I've been using this week is my Coach camera bag. I love it. And as a wallet, I've been using this Christmas animation little zippy wallet that I got for Christmas last year. I love it. I wasn't planning to get this. This is when I got the Odeon PM bag for Christmas. I went into the store with my mom and she bought me the bag for Christmas because she can't like drive to the store anymore. So we went together and she, you know, like helped me pick it out as her gift to me. And the sales associate kind of convinced me to take a look at these, and I'm actually so glad. I just totally love it, and it's really great. So this year I want to try and get the little round coin purse in the Christmas animation. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it. It's just so hard to get, but I'm going to try. So okay, so here we go with the necklace. So there's this store in Katona, New York. It's called the Eclectic Collector. They have been there for a really long time and they have just really cool and unique gifts. A lot of it is like animal or pet themed, but not all of it. And she does have, you know, a lot of like fashion kind of jewelry and sort of like funky different things, but she also has some fine jewelry and just more delicate pieces. And so Bill Clinton shops here. He goes every year and buys Christmas gifts there. I actually ran into him on the street one time. So it's not a political endorsement, whether you love him or hate him. Anyway, my point is, like, he could shop anywhere, but he shops there. So anyway, so this is what I got. I thought this was just so, so pretty. It is this necklace. And it's like this like opalescent sparkly stone. I don't know if you'd call it a stone. It's actually from the inside of a geode. You know, like when you cut open those rocks and they had, it's like a geode inside, and it's like, looks like that like kind of rocky inside. It's not like smooth, but that's what this is. It's from the inside of a geode. You can kind of see if I turn it, like it's not really smooth. And it's just set in silver tone, but I just thought it was so pretty and sparkly. It's nice for the holidays. And I have a lot of jewelry that's gold or gold tone, but you don't have a lot of silver tone or white metal. So it's kind of nice. Sometimes I find myself, you know, looking for a piece of a silver tone jewelry that will match what I'm wearing. So anyway, and the artist, the jeweler, is Jay Kelleher. It's Jay, I think it's for Jacob, and K-E-L-E-H-E-R. I will link his jewelry below if I can find the link. So anyway, that's it. Thank you for watching. I actually have something fun to unbox that I'm gonna try and do later. It's actually Chanel Beauty item. Okay, bye.